What is up, everybody? It is me, Satan, and today I'm gonna do something where in one of my last videos the video before the last one I did a Welcome to Bloxburg House tour, but I changed my Welcome to Bloxburg House a lot. So let's go and play in it and. So I have two houses. Change the car because I don't like it. So anyways, this is the garage, and in the garage, maybe later I'm gonna put like a door there. But first of all, let's see how much value it is. It is 165,000. My house is valued. That's how much my house is worth. So once you first enter, when I play in game, many people they come to me. They'd probably just go up to the first floor, or maybe also to the second floor. But on the first floor and on the second floor, it's where most of my stuff is. Yes, but here. Machine, microwave, a tea maker, an ice cream machine, a toaster, a coffee machine, a fridge, and the oven, and the lights. And then once you come out here, there's the back door area. So here it's a pool. I'm gonna add an umbrella here, maybe. And we have diving boards. I want to try, I'm gonna expand the pool a little bit sometimes, even. So now we're going upstairs. So here, this is my bedroom. So this is where I sleep, and this is my premium award. And then this is like, whenever I'm bored, I just come here. And this, and then we have the bathroom, which is right here. We are gonna make a toilet downstairs also. I'm gonna do it. I have a lot more to do in my house. It's not completely finished. And then here, and here, and here, I'm planning to make a room. Here, I could put a music room or a gym. And this is my office. So, I think that's all of it. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!